essentially, it's like a guide or a tutorial as to how I layer dubs. Every good dub deserves two main things. Never forget drums and bass. Brother and sister, they sit together. So when you start a track, always have the bass line ready. Simple bass line. Make sure it lands with every kick. Now, in every gap, we have a vamp from a piano that we can use. That vamp helps create timing for us. You might recognize this tune. You'll write in the comments where I recognize it from. I won't reveal, but you know. As the bass holds the groove for you, you add flavor to the song. Can hear, I apply delay and reverbs in order to allow it to spread. But it wouldn't be anything without what we call the bubble organ. Those are just flavors I add.